top tie fever gripped a crowd of some 38,000 when West Ham were at home to Blackpool, last year's runners-up. West Ham kicked off, Blackpool in the lighter shirt. The Northerners were soon on the attack. Playing in confident style, they must have been counting on getting through this round. But it was West Ham who opened the scoring, thanks to Andrews. Blackpool players clearly thought it wasn't a goal, but it was awarded. In the second half, Blackpool kicked off, one down, and now was the time for them to get on terms, if ever. West Ham, however, also had ideas about the cup, and they were two up when O'Farrell got the ball past Barnes. The match certainly looked like being one of the third round upsets, and so it was, for all Blackpool could do to retrieve their fortune was to score a goal in the closing minutes through Johnston.